judges care about. That's all you need to perform for. Everything else is for the autonomy. The transitions, movements, all that shit is for the autonomy. Let's not do it right now. But it helps bring the dance to the all together. So you bring a good presentation. Oh, so you actually about what the judge are looking for.
Yeah.
And it said that you judge the impression. I'm trying to write a book. So let's start. So if you're gonna start on this side, let's start right here. Pretend there's a line in front of you. There is a line on stage, but right now, there's a line in front of you. You're gonna put your right foot 12 o'clock, and the left foot's gonna be like 10 o'clock. You wanna always make sure both toes are in the same line. Boy, now you're stepping.
Got a check, so just open it.
Relax. One more time. Oh, you're already hitting this. Back. That's it, bro. Keep hitting them abs, though. You got them, so make them stronger.